Hi, my name is Patrick. This specific video is how to score 100 percentile in DILR section. So I'll be speaking in terms of my examples and telling you in terms of what you need to do if I really want to score 100 percentile. My name is Patrick, as I said, scored 100 percentile in DILR multiple times, which includes the CAT 16, 17, 18 and 19 paper. CAT 20 did some mistakes, scored 99.71 percentile in the DILR section. So my scale score was 41, a scale score of 46.5 would have scored a 99.92. So basically, if I want to score 100 percentile in DILR, a scale score of 52. You can say maybe around 4 out of 5 sets, or maybe 6 question set plus 6 question set plus maybe a 4 question set. This gives you, and maybe plus 1 or 2 more questions also will give you the same. So basically, you need to try to at least attempt 4 sets and in less than 10 minutes per set. Less than 10 minutes per set is possible. It's not difficult to solve less than 10 minutes. But there is a lot of emotional issues during the exam. It may click, may not click. You try something, doesn't work out. All that parts are to be factored in when you try to solve the DILR section. So how do you solve it, get a DILR 100%? Avoid keeping targets. I mean, when you focus on getting 100 percentile, the biggest mistake people do is to try to keep targets and try to solve all the sets, which is not right because it creates additional stress. Giving an example, when I went for CAT, I believe 17 or 18 paper, I had decided I'll solve all the sets because I already scored 100 percentile in the previous 2 attempts. So I was more confident. But the first set I solved, couldn't get it. 10 minutes gone and couldn't get it. And the mistake I did was I was trying to solve all the sets. Instead of skipping difficult sets, I was trying to solve all the sets. Okay. But luckily, I said, no, let me not get stressed. Let me relax. 12 minutes are gone. I still have a lot of time to go. I relaxed myself and was able to solve the remaining sets. I left difficult sets, but was able to solve the easy sets. Then come back to the first set and even solve that. So I was more relaxed because I was not keeping targets. I was trying to solve as much as possible, which is very important. So don't try to keep targets saying I'll solve all the sets or I'll solve, because then it becomes a little difficult to leave sets. Remember, you can score 100 percentile even without solving all the sets. Do not get stressed because of wastage of time. Same thing out there. I couldn't solve the first set. 10 minutes are gone, 12 minutes are gone. Even last year when I was trying to solve sets, it was not clicking. So there was a lot of time wastage in between. So avoid getting stressed because of wastage of time. Relax, solve as much as possible, pick up the easy ones and solve, difficult ones skip and go ahead. That's how you need to do. So it's more of a psychological game as far as DILR. You need to be good at solving DILR, but also a lot of psychology involved as far as getting 100% time. Basic methods of solving should help you to solve a set in 5 to 8 minutes. I mean, there will be obviously wastage of time on the exam because of not clicking and something else. But the basic method should help you to solve a set in 5 to 8 minutes. I mean, you should know, okay, this is how I read, this is how I'll put the data, this is how I'll solve and I'll get the answer. It should be very smooth. That's how it should be, right? If you feel that you are taking too much time on any particular way of solving DILR, then try to reduce and improve on that. For example, I had a person, who used to waste a lot of time on reading the questions. He used to read the set almost 4 times before he even solve the set, which he realized was a wastage of time. So then he decided that let me practice and solve the sets in only 1 or 2 readings. So he worked on that. So only in 1 reading or maximum 2 reading, he was able to solve the sets. So he was able to save time on reading the set 2 more times. And that's how he improved his speed. So similarly, identify the areas where you waste a lot of time in a DILR set. Is it that you waste the time in reading the set, or starting the set, or solving the questions, or calculations? Identify that and try to see how you can improve the same. That is very important. Strategy to get 100 percentile. First round, go to all the sets, and when you're solving, you should be able to pick up 3 easy sets and solve. Right? So as and when you're reading the sets, you should be able to pick up 3 sets and solve out of whatever the 5 sets are. So in the first 30 minutes, you'll solve the 3 sets. But when you've gone through all the sets, you would know which are the sets are solvable. So go back and solve that one more set in the last 10 minutes. So which will ensure that you solve 4 sets in the given 40 minutes. One strategy is to get 100 percentile. You can also experiment with your own strategy and see what works, what does not work. But the key is two things. One, try to see how you can reduce time to solve the sets. Second, not to get stressed during while solving the paper. Just be relaxed and try to solve as much as possible. If you do this, it should definitely help you to score well in DILR section. Thank you.